I welcome all of you to Study at Home. Today, I will talk about Gurukul Kangri Vidyalaya. Avasya Vidyalaya Residential School. It is a part of Gurukul Kangri Vishwavidyalaya. It is the main gate of Gurukul Kangri Vidyalaya. Name is Aman Dwar. Aman Dwar, it is after name of Chaudhary Aman Singh, who donated the lands to the Gurukul Kangri. Establishment founded on March 19th century 2. Founder is Swami Sardananji. This is the photo of Swami Sardananji and this is photo of Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Swami Dayanand Saraswati ji is guru of Swami Sardananji. Objectives: alternative to Lord Macaulay's education policy. Education area: Vedic literature, Indian culture, philosophy, modern science and research, etc. Gender take: Haridwar campus for boys only, Dehradun campus for girls only. Session starts on April to March. Admission open session April to March. Class 3rd to 9th class. You can take admission in every class. In 10th class, no admission. Then you can take admission in 11th class. And then no admission in 12th class. For any information, you can log in our site www.gurukulkangrividyalaya.org. This is hostel buildings. There are 6 subjects for 10 plus 2 students. 3 languages are must for all groups: science, commerce, arts. And 3 languages are must for students are Sanskrit, literature, Hindi, English. In CBSE board, you will get 5 subjects only, but here in Gurukul, you have to study 6 subjects. It is unique here. See here, group, science group, commerce group, arts group. Sanskrit Sahitya, Hindi, Angreji. Sanskrit Sahitya, Hindi, Angreji. Sanskrit, Sahitya, Hindi, Angreji. 3 languages are compulsory for all groups. And option is here only math and biology. Daily routines for students. Morning wake-up time is 4 a.m. and sleeping time is 10 p.m. So you have to follow, you means here students have to follow 4 a.m. to 10 p.m. Here school Vidyalaya are divided into 2: before lunch and after lunch. Here boys hostels, this is the building of the boys hostels, and Gurukul Kangri Vidyalaya has its own guest house for the parents, for the guardians who want to stay at night. Vidyalaya Bhavan, Vidyalaya building. There are new structure also and prayer ground. The students are praying in prayer positions here. Students in prayer positions. Guardians, Abhivavak Swagat Kaks. Here the guardians can meet their sons for any reasons. They are not allowed to go directly into hostels. Here is the yes sala for the students and for all visitors. different activities that are happened in the schools. And janpad star, rajya star, rashtriya star yogasana pratiyogitaye. The students take many rewards from many states. Gurukul Kangri Vidyalaya has its own band. It is also unique, and in many functions, Gurukul Kangri Vidyalaya band perform a very good. Now it is the brief about Gurukul Kangri Vidyalaya. Thank you for watching.